how proud I am to be patron of this wonderful charity. I've seen some of the work it does. I haven't actually accompanied anybody on an outing yet, but I have seen a lot of the children. Several of your children have come to Clarence House at Christmas and helped decorate the Christmas tree. And I could just see the pleasure that that gave them, and it couldn't, of course, be done without the help of all of you. So thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
I'm very, very pleased to have had a ride in a taxi here today. I haven't been in a taxi for quite a long time, but I used to spend many an hour chatting away to taxi drivers. And the wonderful thing about taxi drivers is that they tell you exactly what's happening. There's nothing that you can't find out. And actually, one once said to me, I remember we were in the back of a cab, I don't think realised who I was, it was long before I was married, and asked me what I thought about myself.
That's a quote.
Taxi, which you did a wonderful job. As I say, I'm very, very proud to be your patron. Thank you very much.